we are going to reduce 105 over 133. We can rewrite the numerator as 7 times 15, and we can rewrite the denominator as 7 times 19. So we have 7 over 7, which we know is equal to 1, times 15 over 19. This will give us the final answer of 15 over 19.